just like the New York Giants back in the day, taking an outside pass rusher in Brandon Graham and putting him inside against the guard, Shaq May.